freaking slays. Like, she is everything, okay? She is dripping in finesse. She is slaying the game. She is coming through for your girl. Like, I am loving this unit. And this unit is none other than Vanessa's top super seaside lace part, Bella. You guys, I don't really like how the model is rocking her, but she is, again, one of those units that sometimes the models be rocking them all jacked up, looking crazy. But when you get your unit in your hand, she is like literally life and popping. Bella is one of those type of units, okay? She is in the color C Bluestone, and you guys, this blue is just giving me that royal blue, very royal vibes. Like, I'm just loving her, like Caribbean feel. Like, I just feel like I should be somewhere on an island sipping a Mai Tai, just having a good time, okay? Because this hair is just absolutely freaking gorgeous, okay? So, gems, I did go ahead and get this unit from ebonyline.com. I do want to thank them so much for sponsoring this video and sending me this gorgeous unit. I am absolutely loving this hair, you guys. And I also want to say, if you guys are feeling Bella, I will have her link down below so you guys can go over and shop her direct link. And I also will have Ebony Line's link down below as well so you guys can go over and shop and check them out. But you guys, this unit is everything. She came through. She slayed the game for your girl. I am feeling so freaking sexy for date night. Ugh. Yes, honey. Come through. Slay the game. They not ready for this. He ain't ready. He ain't ready for me to slay his life. So yeah, this unit is just too freaking cute. I'm just so in love with her. I absolutely love the curls on her. Now, one thing I do want to say to you guys is that I did get some shedding. I actually threw the hair in the trash, but as I was running my fingers through her, I was getting quite a bit of shedding. And I do see, like, you guys can see, like, where my fingers are getting stuck. She is getting tangled just a little bit, not anything that's crazy, but as I'm running my fingers through her, I am still getting a few hairs coming out of this unit. So do keep in mind that she does shed. I just feel like maybe it could be because I did just recently cut the lace. Now, about an hour ago, because this took me a while to do this video, she was shedding like crazy. So me only getting like 1 to 2 strands now is definitely dying down. So I'm probably gonna say that it was just due to me cutting the lace. But at first, when I was pulling the hair and just running my fingers through her, girl, the shedding was real, okay? But I'm glad that she slowed down a bit, but that was just the only con that I had. And I was a little bit worried about the super tight ringlets, but as you guys saw, I just really brushed her out. And even off camera, I just brushed her out some more to kind of get rid of the curls. I wanted them to be a little bit softer, and those ringlets that she had, honey, they were like super tight. They was like some Shirley Temple type of curls, okay? Animal crackers in my soup. Okay, never mind. It just looked like one of those Shirley Temple type of wigs, and I was just like, no ma'am, okay, this is not Hattie's Fifth Sunday meeting, church meeting. No ma'am, can't do it. Gotta get these curls to loosen up. And honey, once I got her to loosen up, the hair just slayed. Like, she was just a game changer. I did add in a little bit of baby hair, like here on the side, of course here, like up on the bang here area, just to make the hair look a little bit natural, make it flow a little bit. You guys know how I feel. I'm not gonna go overboard with the baby hair because I just feel like it's just not my thing. Like, it's just too much. Can't do it. Cannot have all that baby hair laying around the front of my hairline. It just looks crazy on me. But if you are one of those people that can pull off that baby hair and slay the game with it, honey, go ahead and do your thing, okay? Because some of y'all really do be rocking that baby hair, and I'd be like, okay girl, I see them edges laid. I see you. So yeah, I definitely love Bella. I think she's super cute, super fun, and if you are not afraid of color, she's definitely for you. This unit is not for the weak, especially with the curls and having to brush her. I did feel like she's still a very easy unit to work with, though. If you are beginning at the beginning stages of wearing wigs and units and all that stuff, girl, Bella will work for you because she was very, very low maintenance in my book. Once I brushed out the curls, I just added some finishing powder in the part. I didn't even have to pluck the part, you guys. Like, the part just looks so freaking good. Like, I really, really like the way the part came out. I like the way the baby hair laid. I just really love this unit overall. So gents, with that being said, I'm going to get up out of here because Bae has made dinner and your girl is hungry. I can smell the food from the kitchen. Okay, I'm ready to go eat. But before you leave, go ahead and smash that freaking like button for your girl one time. Okay, go ahead and hit that like button. Go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Okay, because you need to be a part of the Gym Squad, the Gemstone family, Gym Nation. Y'all know how we do over here. We're family, so go ahead and subscribe, because what, it is a free 99. It ain't charging you nothing, it ain't costing you nothing, girl. So go ahead and subscribe, okay? Do your girl a favor and make sure you hit the notification bell as well, you guys. That way you will always be notified whenever your girl drops a video, because you never want to miss a video from moi, okay? And with that being said, I'm going to get up out of here. I love you guys so freaking much. Thank you guys for all the love, the support, whether it's on my YouTube channel, my Instagram. I love you guys so much. So I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of here, and like I always say, gems, it's not about how much it costs, it's how you apply it. So keep doing your thing and stay beautiful. Bye, gems.